Kelce.
Thanks, Ben. You know, heading into halftime, the Cats were up by just 9 points, but they're playing with some confidence and, dare I say, swagger here in the second half. That's the message that Bruce Weber has given to his team, and it's a message that, believe it or not, came from his grandson's favorite animated video. Pete the Cat loves his white shoes. Now, you might be thinking, what in the world is she saying? But I looked up this video, and just to give you a quick explanation, Pete the Cat is walking around in his white shoes, strutting around, I guess you could call it, and he's just singing along how much he loves his white shoes. He happens to turn those white shoes red, blue, brown, all the colors when he accidentally steps in several different things. But you know, that doesn't stop him. He continues to strut around saying how much he loves his shoes. Now, it might seem silly, guys, but I think it gets the message across. Play with confidence, play with swagger, even when things aren't going your way.
I like it. And K-State is showing some swagger here in the second half.